Bob Bergeron was a happy-go-lucky homosexual therapist who at the peak of his career committed suicide this January. In a note found addressing homosexuality, he said, "It's a lie based on bad information."